Well, here it is. The only real dark coyote I've ever killed. Not quite a black, but it's almost got a black face.